What up, you guys? It's me, Nugget. You're back again with another video, and Netflix has released another trailer after their big, huge event, which is weirdly enough, I don't know why they did it this late, for Chicken Run. And I gotta say, with these Aardman animation movies, I'm down for them. Anytime they put up a new one, I'm there to see it. And with Chicken Run, I'm excited to see it, not only for it as a sequel, but actually expanding on what they can actually do, because the original Chicken Run, it's a good story. It's a simple premise too. Chickens escaping an actual farmhouse. But with this, weirdly enough, I think in the last time I reacted to the teaser, the original villain from the first movie is alive. I don't know how that works. It seems like they're breaking into the chicken factory to break out some other chickens, and some shenanigans ensue where, okay, let's see how much fun can you have with this. I know the voices are different than before, but I'm still excited for a Chicken Run sequel. All right, guys, let's get into this.
We've put the past behind us. We have Molly to think about now.
What a bonny weekend!
I made her a bicycle!
Oh, what a lovely thought!
She is a lot like you.
See you later!
Hmm? Mum, can we go over there?
You've got everything you want right here.
You can't make me stay here!
She's left the island!
So she gets herself captured?
What is that?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Molly! The truck's taking chickens to some kind of farm.
Well, hey, that doesn't look so bad. Oh, that looks so bad.
Who knows what horrors Molly is dealing with in there?
Is it like a whole...
Huh? Come on, let's play!
Yeah, well, they don't even know that they're stuffing themselves up just to
There's
see their doom.
Strange about this place.
Behold.
Yep.
The door.
Oh.
Of the Nugget.
Last time we broke out of a chicken farm. Well, this time we're breaking in.
It's an impossible mission.
They're going to turn everyone into nuggets!
Find those chickens!
Yeah, this doesn't seem like the original farmers in here, too.
There go the goujons.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
I was hatched ready, Dad. We can do this. Yes!
December 15th, okay. Yeah, a week before Christmas, too. So, with this, what can I say? It's a once-in-a-lifetime sequel you'll get years later after the first one. I can say this has the potential to actually be good. Not surprised that its actual Aardman animation style is more... I don't even want to say unique in the sense where it's the same thing. No matter how you do it, the voices can be different. It still has the same imagination, flavor, comedic timing. All I can say is, can't wait for this one. I know that the voices are going to be a little bit off, because I know that they replaced the original Ginger and Rocky with Zachary Levi instead of Mel Gibson this time, which we don't talk about him these days, but weirdly enough, if it still has the same spirit as the first one, I'm down for it. All I know is that if they can keep this going with Netflix and have this deal keep going, we're closer and closer to a Wallace and Gromit remake or reboot or continuation if they can do it. I haven't heard too much about that one, but they can try to keep that going and this is a success. Hopefully we see that one. And maybe some more Shaun the Sheep if you want to add that to Netflix. All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. All my socials are down in the description below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.